shall reach consensus. Now, consensus beyond party and other divides on a number of urgently necessary tasks to be undertaken, on methods and timing, and very important, on the selection of competent personnel to implement them. The world today, as always, been merit driven. And that we reach conclusions and suggestions to enable the national leadership, enable them drive positive, beneficial change.